script.
I got it here. First one.
Show me his wrist.
I got
it. My own wrist. My elbow, trying his hand away, breaking his grip. He put his arm across, use my legs to bring him into me. As he starts coming down, plant this foot, escape my hips, so he goes right by me. I don't want to pull him down right on top of me. I want to get out of the way, so he comes across, I get out of the way. From here, sit up, grab his big strong muscles back here on his back to trap his arm. Okay, he can't turn into me, he can't pull his arm out, he's stuck. I'm going to use the leg that's over his back to take a lot of my weight, and this hand goes to the mat. From here, lift up, makes this leg nice and light. Shoot between his legs, that's my first hook. Now, all I need to do is this leg goes on top, comes in, there's my second hook. Okay? I want to flatten him out, so I'm going to take both arms, go underneath his armpits, lock my hands together, push his elbows forward, flatten my hips out. Very uncomfortable for him. Okay? From here, pick a hand, slide it under his chin, grab his lapel. Now from here, it'd be hard to get this second hand in. Get his other lapel. So I'm gonna bring his arm across to the side of his head. My elbow goes to the mat. I'm gonna push my left arm this way and pull my right arm that way to complete the choke. Very tight choke.